Okay, the 1000 credit best of par 5 18 hole bad boy. Great form. When we favor ready to goes, let's hope we can deliver. I'm not sure whether Ty wins. It wasn't the last time. I have a funny feeling it will be this time. She is indeed. Okay, 18 birdies. That's the name of the day. No pairs. Don't get any pairs. Take your eagles as they come. Loads and loads of patience. Awkward wind. Awkwardish wind. Get out of here. Get out of here now. Ah, a little too big. That was all just not putting enough spin on it, Carl. Right. Tap it down there. Take your birdie. Yeah, go on, take the eagle. Back that birdie stuff. Give me that eagle. Give me that juicy eagle. Let's go. Let's go. It's another awkward wind. Awkward wind. I'm gonna play the 195. Get up. See, I can't get it up. Look. All right. Stops. Don't go into the brush. See, it was so awkward the wind. Fucking so fucking awkward. This is risky. I think this leaves it there. No, it didn't. At least it didn't leave it there. Alright. I'll take that all day. Because I just wasn't certain of how that was coming out. It was a very hard one to eagle. Because if we hit the 180, it wouldn't have carried. Okay, we'll take our board again. I don't think I can make it with that. We'll try ride the wind. But I don't think. I certainly can't get close to that pin. A little kick forward. What did I get? 12. His landing area. Can I carry? I can't go direct at the pin. Oh, risky biting off even that much. Yeah. That was a lucky kick onto the rough now. That makes the shot quite awkward. Horrible wind. Let's play the full shot. A little bit of spin. I'm gonna try to use the wind a bit here. I don't know. That's not enough. Oh, just didn't like the shot at all. There we go. horrible pull. Jeez, that's such a hard putt to keep up. I hate pairs on par fives. It's a disaster. Pairs on par fives is not good. Yes, horrible wins. My God. This is proper high winds, like high winds on the non-high winds holes. I don't think I play pair fives like this. It's not the worst shot in the world. It's a horrible angle. It rolled out a little more than I thought. This is fun. Come on, go fucking in there. Big pull. I thought I was turning away. I thought she was turning away on me. Alright, that makes up for the old pair. Jesus. There's just no reach in this. Is it downwind now? I'm just gonna beat it down here. I hope it gets a few bounces up. There's no eagle here. No eagle in play, but. Alright. That'll work. I think we play a full backspin here. That should control and not. It won't go down the hill. Kick up, bite. Oh, she had a little look. Okay, take the birdie. Birdie was all that was really on offer there. Catch this slope here. Did we get it? We did. Get on. Alright, it's not gonna go over the slope, but it'll give us a little pitch. Awkward. To say. Can't believe I'm gonna play full 50 full again. But bit by hard. Did lovely.
was the right shot to play.
Try deck around, chipping something down that hill, get away from you. Take your birdie and run. Okay. Jesus. Killer wins. Absolute killer wins. Bit of the slope, but come on, spin back. Enough, I think, to make it easy. Okay. Okay, I can reach it, but it's just another awkward angle to the pin. Can't see if we can get it close, like. Horrible yardage, awkward to the pin. You're only gonna leave yourself a long putt. Have to try it though. It's a good line, but it's not gonna hold. And it comes in flat. Runs out. All right, that's as close as you're getting it. You'd be better off leaving it short. Not many eagle opportunities, I have to say. Alright, here's one. Now, hit the big drive, get it over them humps. Get it over the humps. That's it, so you're guaranteed the kick forward. Yeah. I think we can coax an iron up there. It's a good line. No, it's a bit quick. No, that's fucking. That won't stay in the top, I don't think. Stand top. Alright, it's something. Should have put more spin on it. fucking gotcha. Big pull. Okay. Alright, another eagle wind. Gonna make hay with these fucking things. Digging. No. Break, oh, you pig. It's our first eagle chance I've missed. That drove him nowhere. Yeah, fuck's sake. Man, just wasn't reaching. Just wasn't reaching. Forget the heavy winds. Heavy winds is no joke. A little downhill. The wind is gonna affect this thing. Look, the wind grabbed. Oh. Patience. Hard to get an eagle there. No eagle here either. A lot of non-eagle winds. Okay-ish, I think. I don't think that's one of them crazy butts. 210 fullback, why not? Land in the middle of the green.
Yeah.
Let the spin. Newcastle go one up. Okay. I'm gonna hit this flat. Ooh, interesting land. Yeah, am I being a pussy? Should we go for this? I think we should go for it. Yeah. Oh, if you're gonna go for it, girl. Monster. What did that pitch 274? Gotta put full spin on. Okay. Gonna go down the hill. The wind got right into that. Oof. Okay. Great wind. Just the sort of wind you want with this hole. That you're gonna be reaching it, but keep over that tree. Oh no, it's gonna hit the tree. No, 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 you fucking idiot. Oh, fuck. Full power. Oh yes, save. Big save. Big save. Hmm. Into the Wind. I think it is. Where the fuck is that gone? Oh, Carrie's over the back. Few awkward shots in this round. Get down. That's gone. I'm gonna fucking eat at you. Ah! Touch of an elephant. Touch of an elephant. I don't work in that. Okay. In the composure, sir. In the composure. Okay. That was sloppy. That's a couple of sloppy holes. Alright, let's see if we can finish Eagle Eagle. This one. Right, it's Congo, so it breaks. Trust it. Break! Yes, big eagle. Right, can we get Wayne for another eagle? We can. Clubs. I don't see how this doesn't go bounce up to the back of the green. No, it's not there flying. It's played it too well. Fucking too well, about it. No, she's coming down. Alright. Notoriously doesn't break this pull. See? Doesn't break. That's known the push. Knowing the push. Alright, that's good. Two eagle finish. That made the difference. At least I think it's a two eagle finish. My internet can't get. Come on, internet. Let's be having it. Yes. Okay, two pairs is the mistake. But 69 is decent. Decent in the high winds. That definitely left one out there. That was a bit lucky. But you can't pair. You can't par. It's not going to win, but it's going to win me credits. That's what I want to do with these par fives. You want to be in the 60s all the times. So high winds is definitely a little bit harder. Definitely a little bit harder, but I'm happy with that round. That's me first out, and I think on the high winds and in the par fives. So we'll take that. Anyway, guys, thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.